Right, give, let's, what was that? Stop killing the poor goats. What's wrong with you? Give logs to soldiers, need timber. 2 logs, let's do that now. Cut some trees down so we can do both of those.
I just got it, and I did not find it.
Okay.
I don't care.
Yeah, you don't need the meat, I just... did it, anyway. Alrighty, cool. You, where's the log? You're welcome.
Stop. A quick inspection is in order.
Yeah, they give you skill points when you complete the quests. I guess that's why.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Cool. Alright. Going backwards, should we go for Velia? And I think I have some quests there. Except for them fishing. We can try the fishing too, and then we can go to the wolf meat and then Edan's quest.
Yeah, let me do the barricades. I'm getting the log now.
Yep.
We're going.
Cool. Wow, the apprentice gatherer's uniform we got that you can use on level 10 of gathering has an effect that masters gold attack first while squatting or gathering.
Nice.
Pretty cool.
See your level, your current level of
P.
Gathering. Okay.
I have 7 in processing, 9 in gathering.
Uh-huh. I have 7 in processing, 8 in gathering.
In your face. For no reason.
Just
where the hell are you? You're always so back.
The logs and the goat quest.
Yep.
I don't come.
Do you need a potion?
You can disable my helmet.
Cool.
Oh, I got a cape too. Nice.
How?
Actually, it's automatically worn when I equip my new armor. But I have to be disabled.
Screw you and your fancy armor.
Almost there. I see you running away from my awesome hood. Why do I have a hood? I cannot see my face.
God damn it, I need the potato. Again.
Again?
Apparently.
I'm a merchant.
I thought I had one, but not. Dreams.
Start trading.
Its development through trade. The chief already agrees with this notion.
Velia 1 is one of the things I carry.
Getting a donkey is the first step to become.
Just try. Purchasing 1. Okay. What the hell? Bartali Sword Adventure. Velian Crystal Gas. Velian Wine. Press guarantee 12 hours. Single price 927. That's a lot. Alright. 1. Yes. Purchase. Using a mount and other actions will be restricted by placing cumbersome trade items in your inventory. Yes. So I got it. How do we do that? Help. Trading. On your map you will see red masked face icons on the road. These are bandits, waiting to ambush anyone transporting trade goods. Aha. If you are using a carriage or cargo ship to transport your goods, you need not to worry. If you are using a donkey or traveling by foot, they may prove troublesome. Cool. So I take those somewhere else, I guess. Oh my god. The weight! The weight is real.
A true merchant is willing to try anything at least once, even if he or she suffers a loss for it initially.
The trading route is a shortcut to fortune, blah blah blah. Connecting the nodes, bring the wine to Logia Farm. Okay. Logia Farm. Batali, Marino, Logia. Oh, there are bandits in the way though. We'll see.
How do you initiate that?
I bought the wine and then he gives you the quest.
Okay, you click trade and then
you buy the wine, it's a
billion wine.
Yep, buy it.
I press take, right?
Yeah.
Why doesn't it say buy?
Anyway. It's on the bottom right, purchase.
Using amount, blah, blah,
yeah,
blah,
yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm going to the road and then we can go with, we can go together. This is why it raises your strength, because it's so fucking heavy. Doesn't look that heavy, but apparently it is.
Okay, I got the wine, but he doesn't say anything else.
Get out and speak to him again.
Yeah. Nothing.
You should have, if you go out, you should have a golden thing around him.
No.
Maybe you don't have the level then.
Fresh seafood, imbecil wine, and beautiful women.
Is it that one level constantly going to. That doesn't make sense. That's crazy.
Did you? I don't know. I don't have any amity, so it's not that. Do you have the invested in this city contribution?
No.
Do that first.
What is that?
Go to the map. Right click on the city icon. Not left click on the city icon. Sorry.
Invest energy.
Yeah. Invest. Energy or contribution, I think you can just buy a house or a warehouse or something. It's weird because I think you buy a warehouse by design here.
So I need to buy a storage first?
I don't think you need a storage, you need something. Some effort into the town if you like. I'm not sure if energy does it. Or you need to buy a house or anything.
It says level 1. Doesn't even contribute that much.
Alright, let's go buy a storage, it should be close.
I can buy this residence, storage or refinery here.
Yeah, buy anything of those. She has a quest too. Iron ore, rough stone, good revenge. A nasty bully treated me and made fun of me. Okay.
Okay, I bought a house.
Cool. Now, does he have the circle around him now?
No. He does not.
Well, that should be it. I'm not sure the why you don't have it then.
I have no idea how any of this works.
When you go to the load list, does it say Velia or something?
What list?
In the map area. It says not list, city 2, Velia, Heidel, whatever.
I see the Velia. The main icon. Do I need to...
No, the main icon. I'm on the top left. There's a world map and a node list next to it.
Yeah, okay.
Do you see that?
Yes.
Does it matter? I don't think it... I'm not sure. I'm trying to see what difference we can possibly have.
Have you contributed to the farms around the town?
I'm trying to check how to see where I have contributed things. But I'm not sure how to do that.
You need to go to the node. I don't know how to find him. He's the only one that I can't find from the search button.
I have storage in Velia. Did you get storage?
Residence.
That changes the storage. I don't think it matters, but just to see. I think there is somewhere to see where the hell you have nodes, but I don't remember where the hell it is.
Okay. Change to storage. Needs 2 minutes.
How the hell do you see where where you have invested?
Well, if you go to the map...
Yeah...
Before clicking on the Velia icon, there are some grey circles around it.
Yeah...
If you hover over them, you see zero out of...
Yeah, one. I have zero of everything on those. I have invested in Olivia though. Have you done that?
Where is...
Oh, it's the first town.
I think I did not. Yeah, haven't done anything in that town.
Maybe that's it, I'm not sure.
What exactly are you doing with the trader anyway? You got the wine?
Yeah, we'll take it to the farm. Follow me, let's go. You just will get less money or something, I think. You gotta get the quest for now. Let's go because I don't know. This is how you...
Is there a particular
reason
to see where to sell each item to get profit?
I think you build the... You invest in every node. And then you can, I don't know, sell it for profit. Everyone does it, so I think it's the best way to get money.
I see the villain wine, and it says market price or whatever. If I click on the market price, I can spend one energy, and it shows me all the farms around here, what price they got. So, which farm are you taking it?
Logia Farm.
Logia Farm, it says it's...
Well, there's a quest, so...
Yeah.
But how do you do that?
Click on the marketplace.
Marketplace.
Go to the market price button, you spend one energy, tells you the prices everywhere.
The trade dude. Who is the trade dude?
The one you got the wine
trade from. Manager, alright.
You see the difference in prices, even like online. Mordor.
In the trade icon.
Trade.
Yeah.
Go to the wine, food, wine, and click instead of take. Click.
Aha, market price. I see. Okay. Oh, that's cool. 102%, 99%, 105%.
Yeah, so this one okay. has 90% mm-hmm. that we're buying it from. So anything over 100 is good, I guess.
Uh-huh,
it's not
see.
Like huge difference because we bought it 900, we're gonna give it 1000. So you need to buy plenty of them.
I think you need to connect the nodes, the more nodes you have connected, blah blah. So I guess I'll go do that then. And you too.
I'll come with you because I can sell it.
Yeah. Maybe it's the... Yeah, we'll get the donkey when we finish the mini mission. It will automatically give you one. Wow. That's... who can't run for a long time.
Yeah. Oh, this reminds me of the army.
Yeah. Bad memories.
Yeah, those memories. Shit. We were walking like that, not running, of course, for 9 hours.
Yeah, I know.
We started 10 at night, finished 7 in the morning.
I couldn't do 1 hour. Did you go special?
Yeah.
Why? Why the fuck did you go to special forces?
I thought it was badass when I was a kid. I quickly reconsidered.
Yeah, I made a huge mistake.
I made a huge mistake to the definition. I like how we are wearing high heels.
Yeah. You are wearing hot pants and...
totally doable.
Makes total sense. Ooh, there is a... bandit close. On the other... it's on our back, so... let's keep going forward. Again, the problem with the horses is you don't get the strength and breath, I think. I'm not sure where strength matters. I know breath is energy, maybe strength is too. I'm going to invest in every of these nodes. I have like 15 points. Why save them?
12 of them.
What is the quest? By the way, let me see. Severo. Is this Severo? Yes. This is Logia Farm.
Aha, uh-huh, now I can do the delivery.
The field uh-huh. is
a mess. So it was a level. You can dig up some potatoes.
Do I invest?
Why is it?
Mineral workbench, refinery.
Logia farm node must be activated, it says.
Mineral workbench, sure. First purchase the house, okay. I bought a bunch of crap, I have no idea what I did.
I'm not making any profit, so on that.
Aha, now it's connected, I see it. Weird.